towards the Rosterman Hill, and number 17, the Rosters. Number 96 comes out onto track. This is Gondor Penelope, the first of our juniors, and our kind first place in the juniors with a total of 21.4 penalties after the dressage. They've cleared over the black and white ox at number 1, now heading on towards the slanted reeds at 2. No issues there as they continue up down along the straight towards Pim Spinney at 3. AMC Cassandra at 2 after having jumped the loo at number 18, now present to the black bags at 19, making their way towards Normandy Water. They pop over there.
Your eyes and ears open for any oncoming horses. There's Free Gin, sponsored by Fuller's Equine. Gondor Penelope, here over number 7A and B, the Gunstone combo. The next they wear on towards number 8, the Giant Bag Log. And number 93, Highland of Barrier Fair, Harry Mitek here, over number 16, the Pine Maker down towards number 17. Is out on track. This is IC Thunder. They currently lie in force with a total of 38.1 penalties.
Steady.